is my Viking kingdom, my property, my paradise that I built from scratch. We're going to show you in this video how we literally built it from the ground up. It was flat farmland, and I turned it into like a little Yellowstone National Park. I worked my ass off on this, 18, sometimes 19, 20 hours a day. This video, watch and see how we did it. Pens I built for my German Shepherds, Army Group A. Pretty good sized pen. We have little pavilions we built for them. We got some tree shade. They got a little mountain to run on. Pretty cool stuff. We got several of these built for my dogs because I love them. This is pen number two, or Army Group B. We have a pavilion for them. We got a mountain in here too, a nice size area. So during the day, they love being out here. Pack your bags, hit the open. Pen number three, or Army Group C. We keep sometimes between 6 and 8 in this pen. I built them a mega palace, 2-story awesome like pavilion. They also have a shorter little pavilion over there too, and a big area to run. We're gonna show you the inside of this one. It's pretty cool. So this is the downstairs of their mega palace. They could get out of the sun in here, get out of the rain. Here's Sam with a little Sturmgewehr. They have little beds under here normally and stuff too, but pretty cool for them. This is our view from inside the mega palace, looking out at the Viking kingdom. They get a nice breeze up here too. So this is one of my Viking pavilions. I built this on top of the mountain that I built. It's over 45 feet high. This thing's pretty badass. I envisioned it. It came out exactly like I like. The sweetest dove in a dream.
trees where nobody
see you.